I thought all the films today were excellent. I feel really privileged to be here with these other directors from all over the world.
Es importante que la gente siga haciendo cine, porque para mí el cine es sobre todo un intercambio humano. Todos, cualquier rodaje, cualquier experiencia cinematográfica es increíble.
I enjoy making films because it's my way of getting my message across. I'd like to be able to show that life is more than just about the sex, the drugs, and the violence. And there are a lot of deeper things, a lot of more meaningful things within this world. And that's the sort of thing I'd like to show in my films. I like to focus on what makes us human instead of what makes us animal. And these are the type of things that I hope I can share with you.
There are a lot of films that touched me in the festival because I think that they all had a meaning. And that it's not the majority of films.
Y lo que me importa es esas experiencias humanas donde hablemos de lo que es el ser humano, sus problemas, sus condiciones, el futuro que vamos a vivir y todo eso. Películas que hagan pensar a la gente sobre quién somos, de dónde venimos y a dónde vamos.
Inspirant pour moi.